BMW patent, active aerodynamics. Welcome to the motorcycle news. In motorsports and also on current Superbikes, winglets are now used to improve the aerodynamics of the motorcycles. Mostly they are installed on the side of the front to generate more downforce on the front wheel and to counteract wheelie tilt. Like other manufacturers, BMW is working on the next step, an aerodynamic design that can be adapted to the respective needs depending on the riding situation. BMW's patent application shows an active winglet system with movable aerodynamic surfaces that can be independently controlled to change downforce as needed. The ECU should take into account the throttle position, the braking force, the speed, acceleration and bank angle in order to generate maximum traction, as much or as little drag as possible. This could give the motorcycle better traction when accelerating, support cornering, stabilize high speeds, or even shorten braking by adding drag. The drawings of the patent application are only very schematic. However, it is important to note where the aerodynamic components are mounted. They were not integrated into the fairing, as is the case with current Superbikes, but attached to the fork and swing arm. But this idea is basically not new. Already Formula 1 cars from the 60s were equipped accordingly. This was later forbidden by the regulations of motorsports, so you don't see this nowadays. The assembly of the damping elements brings, however, some advantages. So the downforce can be used without the pressure on the spring elements. This would mean that the suspension would not have to be stiffened accordingly and the chassis would be able to react more flexibly to bumps even at high speeds. However, the BMW patent not only shows wings that can be adjusted in their inclination, it should also be possible to move them forward or backward. Since the winglets are mounted far down, they could be folded up so as not to obstruct the freedom of leaning. Whether the winglets will be installed in a production motorcycle in such a way remains speculation. However, since the World SBK regulations now allow winglets as long as they are also present on the production motorcycle, movable winglets would be very conceivable in the future. But probably they will be limited to the homologation models for racing. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, I would be happy about a thumbs up. If you don't want to miss any more news, you can also subscribe to the channel for free. You can find more and constantly updated news on the homepage motorcycles.news or in the free app Motorcycle News for Android and iOS.